All right, well, ironically, no more than 10, 15 seconds after that introduction and the servers weren't working and people couldn't log in, all of a sudden, I'm logged in. Oh, great. What a great way to start the video. Just as I was talking about how the game basically didn't work for the first 24 hours on PS5. I guess that maintenance period didn't really do shit for the game, huh? No lie, 15 seconds after I finished that video, I was already in the main menu, so I guess we made it. Here we are.
Good thing I was able to reach you guys. The whole thing moved so fast, I almost didn't connect the dots in time.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Shade, right?
Don't worry about it. I made a promise to Bane to watch your backs.
Yeah. Great, you saved us. Whoop-de-doo. What the fuck happened?
Wankers tried to snuff us all, that's what fucking happened.
It was carefully planned. All the attacks happened at the same time.
And they froze our accounts. I checked. We're broke. All of us.
It's a conspiracy theory.
Well, it's happening. So it's an actual conspiracy.
Motherfuckers.
Whoever did this is extremely well connected. And you've pissed off more than a few powerful people over the years. I'll start digging, but it's gonna take some time.
What happened to the others?
I reached out to everyone, but I only got through to the five of you.
So much for retirement. We're gonna need cash to get back at these assholes.
I've got the perfect job to get you started. And I got you some supplies. Check the crate behind you.
Lady, I like you already.
All right, enough talking. Let's get to work.
That bank's vault is full of cash, waiting for transport.
All right, we're gonna go up to the roof.
The gate door is sealed.
Just gonna cut open these windows just in case.
You have to disable the power or you won't get it open. Find the circuit breaker that powers it.
I know sometimes there can be a security guard up here. All right, Spellbook already has the blue key card. I like how these guys don't seem to care about us at all. Alright, I'm a little scared because I don't know where the guard went. Alright, he tagged the guard. I think that might be him.
You'll need a red key card to open the power room door.
That might be him. Looks like he's going for him. Nice. Turn off the power to the gate. Oh shit, I fucked us up. All right, come on, escort me. That's fine. Whoa, why did they just go loud?
I got a trespasser in cuffs.
Get me up.
Oh, they went loud. I thought that I would have just got cuffed and no alarm would have went off. That's all right. Let's go and get some civs. Whoa. Did I just kill a civ? Come on, bro. Oh, I guess we just gotta wait for that equipment.
Hug the floor.
Faster if you add more bags to the fire. Just don't fucking overdo it.
Yeah, this is what I mean right here about the aiming. The dead zone just feels like I can't really make those adjustments that I really want to make. Those small adjustments. Yo, where the fuck are you going, bro? Look, you're about to die. I'm about to kill you right the fuck now. The game definitely feels better than Payday 2. I mean, let me just say that first and foremost. It absolutely feels better than Payday 2. Alright, got our thermites. I expected the heist to go loud eventually, but I just feel like shit that it was my fault. AI is a little slow. I feel like I probably should have played this one hard difficulty.
The cop sabotage squad rolling in.
Sabotage squad, what a name. Where is he coming? This way? Oh, there's no way to come that way. Where did he just run to? Oh, the roof. Oh. A sniper. We don't want to deal with that. I really wish that I could be a little bit more accurate. That's all. I just want dead zones to be... Like, look at this, right? I'm trying. I am really, really trying to slowly move my stick, and it just doesn't feel right. Like, I have to make the small adjustments with the movement. Like, look at this. Right? Like, that doesn't feel good. I don't care who you ask. This does not feel up to console standards. Look at this. I'm just trying to make a small adjustment to hit this guy.
That's how it's done. But keep your masks on. This isn't over yet.
You're gonna be DOA!
Can I drop through here? Drop. Oh, okay. Well, thank God this guy was here, because that was the dumbest thing I could have ever done.
Dallas is down.
He just followed me. Why, bro? You saw me die? That was like that scene in The Other Guys when fucking The Rock and Samuel L. Jackson just jump off the roof.
Aim for the bushes.
They just jump off the roof to their fucking deaths because they think they're so badass. That was me. I thought I was a badass. All right, let's get this on the fire. Let's get this shit sped up. Like, all right, so where is this executive's deposit box? How do we find this?
Get back!
Oh, shit, bro.
Damn it!
Nice job, bro. Nice job.
Get the fucking shield!
See, close up, I feel like I can hit headshots, and that's good. Well, barely.
Molly, push it through.
But I really hope they think about adding a dead zone at some point, a dead zone slider for controllers. This is a little bit ridiculous that I have to move my stick so much and can't be precise enough, can't be accurate enough.
Yeah, we're fucking rich.
The stacks of money are rigged with die packs. As soon as the door opens, you need to move fast before they go off.
Let's get in there.
Rescue units are on site.
Wait for me. Let's do the die packs together, brothers. We're gonna do this together. Hopefully he goes left because I'm going straight.
Hurry
All right, good job.
Disable the die packs.
Those bullocks, dummies.
I'll bring you down.
Nice. Did it. That's everything, right? Yep, we got all of them. I thought it was bulletproof. That would have made more sense, right? Put all your money in a bulletproof, you know, safe vault. Right, sniper behind me. Sniper's gonna hit me. This game should definitely feel a lot better to shoot, because right now it kind of just doesn't. Like, I'm hitting shots, I'm not hitting headshots like I want to. I know it's going to be annoying to shoot this sniper. They just snipe the shit out of me because I can't even aim. There we go. That was a taser. Right, I'm just going to throw my stuff here. Put down our armor bag.
Cops are clearing
Use
out.
An armor bag
but don't get
it.
Too comfortable. They'll be back.
Damn, I used it already. I feel bad now. I didn't realize there was just two charges
Watch
in
out.
It.
Watch out! I'm driving in!
Yeah, this game could feel a lot better in the shooting department. You know what I mean? All right, back to the vaults. This guy's just doing every little individual deposit box. I guess he wanted to find the safe deposit box, but we didn't get that optional objective, so he's like, fuck it, I'll search every single one.
Hurry up and throw the bags in.
What is that? Somebody just go down? God. Just missed every shot on that guy. I really do not like the way this game feels.
That's two.
As far as aiming. It upsets me that the game feels like...
Got the shield.
I'm having fun though, you know. I'm not gonna complain completely. But I really, really wish this game felt better to play.
Looks like Wixie has made progress.
I just want to aim for heads. Oh my god, I still had a bag. I'm a moron.
I'm gonna keep an eye on this.
Alright, I'm gonna throw the bags right here. This guy's spellbook's still over here doing everything he can to pick those fucking deposit boxes. How did I not kill that guy, bro? These guys are a lot tankier. Even on normal difficulty, because I think they said every enemy has the same health, you just get more enemies. Come on, reload. I haven't been using my slide much either because I have it on circle and I really wanted to bind it to R3 like, you know, like you can do with a lot of shooters. And you don't have custom binds in this game, so. Alright, we got him.
This is gonna be a short ride.
We got you now.
At least I was able to hit headshots on that guy. That's all that matters. Can you hit the headshots against the dozers? Oh no, oh my god. Holy shit. I was not expecting that fucker to just run through like that. He's still as agile as ever. Chuck Norris the shit out of me. Who the fuck do you think you are taking our bags? He had some balls. Just one more. What is that for? Is that for this guy just picking locks? He picked every single lock and...
That's right. Three.
Just gonna keep moving bags. That's gonna be my job, moving the bags.
The fallouts are down. Get moving. We got plenty of cash already, but you know, more never hurts. That's four bags.
Oh yeah, we getting all the bags. We getting all the loot. What you mean? We're gonna leave loot sitting behind. You're gonna leave money sitting on the table, you know what I mean? Chains is just chilling. Chains gives zero fucks about anything going on. He's like, can y'all hurry? Like, I'm fucking hungry.
That's six bags. That's seven bags.
One more bag. Now we can get the hell out of here. And it will be a successful first heist. Oh my god. Why am I the guy who always has to get hit by that fucker? Why does it always have to be me? Holy shit, this pistol is weak. Man, I know it has a silencer on it. Let's go. Man, grab the last bag and we can skedaddle. I literally have one clip left too. Two for my pistol and one clip in the mag for the AR. So this just doesn't do it. This the way this feels just does not do it for me.
Zapper.
Ride
the fucking
zapper! Dallas is down.
Come on, brother, get up. Let's go. Let's skedoodle. We did it.
Here's a medic.
Awesome. We did it.
Beautiful. Beautifully done. I technically did not go down. I fell from the ceiling and I hurt my leg. And then I got kicked by a fucking ninja Chuck Norris a couple of times, but I did not go down. I know we did it on normal. Listen, I got to get my skills up first. All right. I got to get my skills up and get some attachments on my gun before I can start doing hard. But there it goes. Let's see if we get a cutscene afterwards. Okay. We get two cutscenes.
This is a good start, but we need a bigger war chest.
Where are we gonna stash it? Since offshore accounts are rubbish these days.
Yeah. The banks gave out account details like candy after the international law changes.
There's an encrypted currency inside CrimeNet called C-Stax. It's not perfect, but it should do for now.
Any word from the others?
It's gonna be hard to do this with just the five of us.
About that, I want to introduce you to someone. Meet Pearl, expert infiltrator and con artist.
And certified ass-kicker. Pleased to meet you.
You're the one that pulled that $10 million hustle on Harvest Trustee.
Allegedly.
Welcome to the payday gang.
There's a lot of cash. And then just we'll check this other bank, waiting to cutscene.
You want to tell me where we're going? We did some work for one of the San Francisco triads a while ago.
Triads, huh?
Sounds like they've got something new for us. Figured we'd take the meeting.
Who's the contact?
Let's do some business.
Is that it? All right.
This small bank,
so those are the two cutscenes. Very next one we're going to be doing, we're going to be doing Road Rage. Like I said, everything's going to be on normal difficulty until we can get some skills and some better guns and attachments. If you like the video, drop a like, let me know, comment. Shit, we might be able to play some together. You know, if you guys want to do some harder difficulty stuff, you know, drop a comment. And, you know, I can send out some PlayStation requests. And at the end of the day, you just want to find a good team that can coordinate. But anyway, that's the end of this video. We're going to move on to Road Rage in the next one. Leave a sub, leave a like. Shout out to y'all if y'all watched to the end of the video. Peace out.